This is good. This is good.
What? Get big or go home! Hello everybody, I'm Daniel and this is a video by Daniel. Thanks for watching. Week 2 has come to an end. A bunch of my friends had birthdays this week, so that was a big highlight of the week. Also on Monday it snowed, which was kinda lame. It wasn't the best, you know?
What's the weather like right now?
Horrible.
What is it doing outside?
Snowing.
Snow. I had to bike in it.
Kennedy's wearing a Christmas sweater.
It's too cold for this.
As am I. Is it too early?
It's too early.
It's never too early for Christmas.
Well, that's false.
It's too early.
I'm wearing mittens.
Here comes the dad to shed the sun. Light out, I feel the breath.
In and around my mouth.
Yes.
Right now.
Are you gonna donate it to the food locker?
No.
That'd be gross.
If the food locker is my stomach, then
there's more.
Yes.
What is this?
What the heck? Came to visit. Matt got a haircut.
Yeah.
That's Jerry. He's pretty cool.
Hi.
I said on the count of three.
Sorry. Hi.
Andrew, how do you feel that it's only Monday? He feels good.
It's Monday.
Are you feeling good for the week?
Yeah.
Jake.
Adios, amigo.
It's the end of the day.
Adios.
Another day, another dollar. So throughout this year, sometimes I'm going to interview some of my friends about certain things, probably regarding school. So here's an interview with Victoria.
I would like to accomplish getting good grades so I can get into a good university and flourish.
There you have it, folks.
Yeah. Bam.
Bam.
Bada bing, bada boom. That's a giraffe bird. And this is what happened on Wednesday. Wednesday was the big birthday. Woo! Set up streamers everywhere, decorated the lockers. It was super fun. Is it somebody's birthday?
Oh wait,
it's Andrew's birthday. Woo! Boys crack and all.
Whoa, an eyeball?
Oh my gosh. Does it like
I don't know. How old are you?
16. Thank you.
I mean, we got the whole hallway decked out. Happy birthday, Andrew.
Yeah. And the streamers go all the way across the frame.
Yeah, they do.
Do you have a helmet?
Oh, just not
to go.
Oh yeah. Oh no. Oh, that's weird. Point of view. Yeah.
Okay, so it's also Renz's birthday.
Yeah.
Renz, how old are you?
I'm 18.
Happy birthday, Renz.
I want to say
good. Oh no. Oh no.
What was that? Oh, is your
cardigan?
I'm so upset. My poor cardigan.
Happy birthday.
Hi.
Fire drill and a lockdown drill in the same day. It's kind of sad that we have to prepare so much for such bad things.
Fire drill!
We're all gonna die!
But that's just life, you know?
Just a bunch of cattle. That's all we are. Just following the status quo. Kennedy! In between third and fourth documentation. I can't hear the music. Oh, it's cool, it's art!
Adios!
Bye, Andrew, happy birthday! Bam!
Bam.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Sometimes at the end of the day when I'm walking home from the bus, I get off at a different bus stop that's actually behind my house. So then I can jump my fence into my backyard. You know what they say? If you have breakfast, you'll probably have lunch too. On Thursday, I had a bagel with strawberry cream cheese and orange juice for breakfast. It was very tasty.
Not even anybody. Actually, that's not true. I do know people whose birthday it is today.
There you go.
So this is quite appropriate still.
Happy birthday to them.
Yeah.
Do you ever follow randoms around filming?
Pardon?
Do you ever follow any random people around filming?
No, I should though. Here, I'll try again. Point of view.
Why are you counting to
this? Hey-o!
Oh yeah.
And that day was also my friend Victoria's birthday. So that's good. Birth? We won't go there.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Sometimes at lunch we do improv in the drama room and it is so much fun.
Yeah.
and Friday came along. We were all super happy because Friday is awesome.
Happy Friday!
Happy Friday.
Is that a Wild Evan in my locker? Ah.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, how's it going?
Good. What dance.
Girls just wanna have fun. Yeah, girls just wanna have fun.
That's a generalization.
Well, what if there's a girl who does not want to have fun?
Ask my next girl, miss.
I already did yesterday.
Hey.
Turn up! Jay Lane showed his face again. Friday!
It's a miracle!
Hey, it's Friday.
It's Friday! Friday!
Gotta get down!
On Friday!
Another week has come and gone, so I want to thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed that video. If you missed my week one video, make sure you click the link on the screen. A special shout out, Michaela. She used to go to our school, but she unfortunately had to move to Calgary, and she watches these videos. So Michaela, this video's for you. Thank you so much for watching. We miss you so much. Thank you everybody else for watching as well. And please do subscribe if you haven't already, and maybe drop a like if you like this video. I'm Daniel. This was a video.